So Steve, maybe you can start out with, I guess, giving us, and for those who maybe missed your keynote this morning, kind of a brief overview of your keynote address this morning, touching on cloud.
Yeah, you bet. You know, we had a great audience, 500-600 folks there, and gave me the chance to really share, you know, a bit about what's happening in cloud. You know, I tried to start off first by giving people a feel for, you know, what is happening in the cloud market. What are the kind of trends, the rapid change within the marketplace, mm-hmm. How people are starting to connect more and more devices in places, as many as 50 billion devices by the year 2020. I wanted to talk about how, you know, getting access to applications and data by 2020 is going to be incredibly important to have a network and have the access, and that cloud is the best way, you know, to be able to give people access to it. Then I moved into some specific examples of where cloud is being deployed. Mm-hmm. And part of the message was that, you know, there's a lot of money that's being spent on cloud today, mm-hmm. and that number is supposed to double and even triple over the next 5 to 10 years. And that in order to get your piece of the market share, the time is to start now. And so what I wanted to do is to give people some experience and some recommendations about how they might want to bring cloud into their business. So the operators have got unique positions, especially in the rural marketplace, yeah. You know, the intimate knowledge and access to their customers. And the message was, how do I get started? So the right partner, the right strategy, you know, what is the right kind of infrastructure? How do I migrate my applications? How do I serve them? What are the right kind of business models? And then I wrapped up at the end with really, you know, sending the message that cloud is happening now, mm-hmm. and the time to get involved is now.